comes to an end. We'll tell you what the government now plans to do. And it's back home for Hugo Chavez as the Venezuelan president begins his final phase of chemo treatment. We'll tell you how he's doing. That's coming up next.
Indeed.
Modern day slavery.
Their lives are on hold, and it's going to be years before they can even hope to think about the future.
See